one of your very early Golden Glove fights in 1951 with John Gibson.
Yes, I remember this one. In fact, I lunged into the air, as you see, and I kept lunging, and he ducked. As I did so, I rolled over and stood on my head. I didn't know that I was standing on my head until I seen the papers the next day. They took a picture of me standing directly on my head. That's about the only thing I remember in this one.